That's close enough. Who are you? What are you doing here?
You first.
I am. Was. With the Enclave. Someone send you? Was it the Enclave?
Yes.
Great. You better come with me then. This way.
Someone's here.
You're looking at the last survivors of the Harbor. We've been here so long, we didn't think anyone would come.
What happened to you guys?
Isn't it obvious? When those Myrlichs crawled aboard, we locked ourselves down here. Found out too late there was a radiation leak. We fixed it up, but not before the damage was done. Some of us died, and when we started changing, some took their own lives. We're what's left. Maybe it's karma, I don't know. The irony's not lost on us.
What happened here?
God, where to start? Some experiment on the oil rig went wrong or something. We didn't get the details. We were being cut down by hordes of ferals. It was a mess. Everyone was trying to evacuate, but we missed the last vertebrate out. Our last chance was the Harper. We managed to engage the auto-nav and thought we were safe. But just a few minutes after leaving the rig, these Myrlurks crawled aboard. We tried, but couldn't fight them all off. I didn't want to risk the ship hitting something, so I shut off the auto-nav and we ran below deck to safety. We've been here ever since.
What are you gonna do now?
Look, truthfully, none of us care what happens to this ship. We're not Enclave anymore. We just want to get to shore and spend our days in peace. So here's the deal. I've got the FOB you need for the auto-nav to start back up. You let us get to shore first, and then the ship's all yours.
You can trust me with this. I'll get it done.
You did get rid of the Myrlurks. All right, here. Thank you.
This is no way to live.
Hey there.
Never thought this day would come.
Any luck?
Yep, I've got it covered. You should head back.
Hey, that's great. I'll head back to command and let him know you're coming.
Thank you.
those years. I can't believe we're finally off that damned ship. It's finally time for us to start our new lives.
I did you a favor, so how about you do one for me?
We will, don't you worry. As promised, here's the USNS Harper FOB. Just slot it into the auto nav and punch in the oil rig's location. And before I forget, here, we had a ton of caps between us. Take them as a token of our appreciation. You'd better get going. And be ready. They're going to want to know why you took their ship on a joyride.
And where exactly have you been?
Busy guy. I had things to do.
Your actions were extremely reckless. That you would risk our entire operation. I will not tolerate any further lapses of judgment from you. At least we have the supplies and can proceed with the plan.
Anything been happening around here?
I've been looking through archives. Colonel Whitehill has updated me on the Enclave's situation. Things are far more dire than I anticipated. That said, we must focus on our current objective first and foremost.
What next?
Assuming everything is in order, we'll put out a radio call to rally any other survivors along the coast.
Anything else need doing?
Not currently. USNS Harper should have been stocked with everything we need to restore the radio.
Nothing I couldn't handle.
Excellent. Lieutenant Fitzpatrick, are you able to repair the radio equipment?
I can do it right now, sir.
Good. I've recorded orders to be broadcast on the radio on a holotape. I want you to insert it into the comms equipment and then return. Here.
Sir?
Alright, that should do it.
This is a mandatory service bulletin to all former and serving personnel of the United States government and the United States Armed Forces.
Let it be known by all that the Enclave are back, and nothing will stop us in our pursuit to restore our country. I want to recognize the service you've done for the Enclave thus far by formally inducting you as a second lieutenant. While I acknowledge this is an unconventional appointment, we find ourselves in unusual circumstances, and you have proven your capability to us. When you need to return to Boston, feel free to use the vertibird at the hangars. You should now speak to Colonel Whitehill for your next assignment. Dismissed, Lieutenant.
Sir?
Congratulations, Lieutenant. I'm sure you'll be an asset to us. Speaking of which, I've got a mission I could use your help with.
What's the mission?
It might be a while before people respond to General Ward's call. And we need manpower now. I had heard rumors about a group of remnants scavenging for supplies around the Commonwealth. Now, I think I have a lead on where they might be. If we can get to them, I'm sure they'll join us on the oil rig. I'd like you to back me up.
What do you need me to do?
Cover me, if needed. I don't know exactly what we'll find.
Who are these people?
Survivors that escaped the oil rig like I did. Most likely a mix of soldiers and technicians. Both of which we sorely need.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Good. Meet me at the rendezvous point. I'll mark it on your Pip-Boy.
Blue, we're not alone here.
Found them and they do not look friendly.
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
Easy there. Who are you? And what do you want with me?
Here to help.
Given the circumstances, you'll excuse my suspicion.
Stand down, officer. We're looking for some remnants. We've secured command and need to regroup.
Colonel Whitehill, I can't believe it. Good news at last. I was taken prisoner while scavenging for supplies. I was with a group of other survivors holding out in an old family bunker. They'll have no qualms returning to the oil rig, I'm sure. Here, I'll mark the location on your map. You'll also need this key. Thank you again.
Excellent. Thank you for the information. I'm gonna make my way to the bunker now, Lieutenant. Meet me outside.
Hey.
Just let me know.
I've got the key. Let's head inside.
Who are you? Well, I'll be damned. Kano.
Stanley? Aren't you a sight for sore eyes?
Didn't think I'd see you anytime soon. What have you been up to all this time?
A lot. I'll fill you in on the details later, but suffice to say that with the help of the Lieutenant, we've managed to secure the oil rig. Now I'm trying to track down survivors and bring them back.
The oil rig? That thing still floating?
Just about. Your expertise is sorely needed, though.
You hear that, guys? We've actually got orders. Pack your things.
Thank you, Stanley. I'll have a vertibird ready to collect you. Lieutenant, let's rendezvous at the oil rig.